And Syria's president, Bashar al-Assad, said the state did not give any weight to Western opinions about the validity of the presidential election taking place on Wednesday, March 26. Assad said the value of Western opinions is zero after casting his vote in Duma. Polls closed on Wednesday evening.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.